Bremner delivers. And, ooh, it went to ground. It's in anyway by O'Connor. Just what Hibs needed. Without a win in the league for over 3 months. But Garry O'Connor has put them ahead against the champions.
Maybe a bit of justice as well, because I think Fenwick is certainly impeded at the back post. Celtic end up so deep here. Patson's up. Fenwick bundled. What a good first time finish though. If you look at how deep Celtic end up here, on the edge of their own 6-yard box practically, there certainly wasn't anything Rab Douglas could have done. I think Fenwick's impeded anyway at the back.